Pinocchio!
Jiminy! Help me, Jiminy!
Oh, my stars above! We've got to do something! Okay, I got it covered. Oh, Pinocchio, look at you! I think for now, you two better get out of here. You again? Xemnas? This isn't possible.
My, my. A hollow puppet that's managed to grow a heart. Just imagine that.
Pinocchio isn't anything like you nobodies. But if Pinocchio could be given one, shouldn't you be able to have a heart inside you, too?
Maybe so. However, do not forget that you yourself are not so very different from us.
How am I anything like a nobody? That doesn't make any sense. Well, I hope they got home safe.
You must be Sora.
Oh, yes, ma'am. And you must be the Blue Fairy.
That's right. And I'm afraid that I have grave news. Good Geppetto went off to look for Pinocchio, and he was swallowed by a whale named Monstro.
What? Have you told Pinocchio and Jiminy about it yet?
Yes. And when I told them Geppetto was still alive inside the whale and at the bottom of the sea, those two little ones ran off at once. They're very determined to save him.
But that's crazy. I've got to find them.
This Monstro? I've heard of him, Pinocchio. He's a whale of a whale. Why, he swallows whole ships alive. And besides, it's dangerous. Why,
Goodbye, Jiminy.
Goodbye. I may be live bait down there, but I'm with you. Ah.
Ha!
go. Hey, ha, 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 ha. Yeah, yeah, ha. Oh. Yeah, yeah, light. Yeah, yeah.
To claw my way past, then rescue my friends.
Yeah! Ha! There!
I get it now. After this, Pinocchio and Jiminy's world gets dragged into darkness. And they end up cast into the sea between worlds, along with Monstro. And then, they end up in Traverse Town and the belly of the whale. That's when we meet for real. It's like Master Yen Sid said. I'm in the dream Pinocchio's world is dreaming. And that world will never be right again until it wakes from sleep.